Hi guys, I just don't know that whether the mic is you hear the mic or not, but the race is tomorrow, but I'm just trying to get a good setup. Would be great to, when you post it in the commentaries that that the mic is working. Okay, thanks. So, just going out on the track. For the Germans, Patrick, AOR ist die offizielle von Project Cars. Stream wird morgen Abend gegen 20:45 unserer Zeit, beziehungsweise die Quali, also so um den Dreh, halb neun, halb, also doch, ja, so halb neun, dreiviertel neun wird der Stream online gehen. With the full tank, just to getting used to the track and for getting the race setup regarding the tire wear on. So I aim a 142.5 in qualifying mode. So usually I'm 1 second slow with a full tank. So okay at the moment. So potential is at 143.2, as you can see. right front tire is still a bit cold. But to be honest, I don't know why, because the starting pressure is about 195 front right. Usually it's getting hotter when you decrease the pressure. Have a look at the temperatures. So I think the brake duct is okay. The normal temperature is about 500 to 700, so it's in the window. And the engine temperature, on my dashboard, on the verbal phone, it's about 88 degrees. Usually it's about 100 to 110. So I can decrease the duct for the engine to get a bit of speed. So I'm back, and now I set up the fuel to the race will be about 44 laps. The average is about 1.4, and so with the multiplicator 44, it's about 62, so 3 liters. As safety. So let's see what's possible in the race room.
Oh!
match was 142-8, but still with Royce Kuehl. So looks good for the race tomorrow, because I feel very confident on the curbs. On this track, so I think the practice is done. This is the setup I used. You can decrease the tire pressure on the front right to 185, and I think it's better to have 210 instead of 205 on the rear left, rear right. So balance is on 63 for 37, because I'm just used to get more in front. 0 and 4.5, you can decrease it to 3.5 in the qualifying, but for the race it's better with 4.5, because it's more stable. Yeah, the rest is almost the standard for me in the Audi. The heat on the rear one is on 70 because of the curbs. Anti-roll bar is hard because of the track. Yeah, the rest you can see here.